Dr. Bujek is optimistic about Shayla's recovery.
Shayla's doing very well right now. She's alert. She's talking.
They're here. But this is all shell right here. This is the shell.
The infection would become rampant throughout her body. Quite possibly she could have lost her life.
That's all rock. See how it changes color right there? You can see the edge of the shell. And the little piece of the shell is worth through here. Oh, I found it. There's another one. So this is like where the shell joins together. This is where it opens up. There's another shell sitting just on top of it, just like that. And I picked it up, and I was like, wait a minute, what is that? And I picked it up, and I said, no freaking way. So what I got told is a lot of the fossils that get found down in there are about 25,000. I don't know. Hard to say. It's a good find today, though.